Fire in the hole!
Yeah! that time. Let's move out.
Fix anything, man. You just need the right parts.
What was that?
Control, we got what looks like glowing wretches out here.
Copy that. We've had reports of lambent wretches before, possibly due to direct emulsion exposure. Be advised, they are extremely volatile.
What the hell is happening?
It means they glow in the dark.
Yeah, they do.
Open that door, will ya?
It's locked. Just get Jack to open it.
Won't work. These doors are too thick. Control, this is Delta. We're at the factory, but the entrance is blocked.
Copy that, Delta. I'm sorry, but I don't see any other options on my screen.
All right. This'll go faster if we split up. Okay. Cole, Baird, you head that way. We'll head right. Radio us when you find an entrance.
Man, I don't know. That sounds like a bad idea.
I'll be sure to take that under advisement, Gus. Now move it.
Yes, sir!
Come on, Cole. Let's move. Damn, Marcus. He'll get over it.
Did you see that?
Yeah, I did. Kinda wish I hadn't.
Oh!
underground in years, right?
I know.
Look, man, it's enemy territory. I mean, it's bad enough when we're fighting these things outside, in broad daylight. But underground? In the dark?
Yeah, could be bad. But hey, don't tell Baird that. He's scared shitless as it is.
For at least 2 minutes.
Well, good for you, smartass. Give us your location.
The basement. And it's a dump.
Control, this is Delta. We're in.
Copy that. Keep moving through the factory till you find the cart control room. I'll use the carts to get you to the mine.
Delta, let's not waste any time meeting up. Let's just find that control room.
Watch out for the boogeyman.
Just see if you can get the lights back on. Delta 1 out.
Locked. It's too thick to cut.